Let's take a look at this character.
家.
It's written with 8 strokes.
撇, 竖, 横, 竖, 横, 横, 竖, 横.
Let's look at how this character breaks down. This character is using the person radical.
人, 归,
Let's take a look at some examples.
佳节。
我一向运气不佳。
Here are 4 characters that look quite similar. Pay attention to the differences. You'll find incredible tools for learning characters like this one at trainchinese.com. And on the iOS and Android app stores. Just search for Train Chinese.